sense.
You are one.
You're not one though.
But you tie together, so you so there's be one by yourself, and then there's a other one. You come together, and that makes one.
No, Juno, listen. I hear you. But what I'm saying is, you need to understand yourself, know yourself on a level where you are a fully one person. Now, I could ask this to you, Dad. Can you tell me 15 years ago that you were a emotionally mature person? You knew what you wanted from your relationships, from your marriage, from your life, from your purpose moving forward? Did you know what you wanted that marriage to look like, to turn out to be? Do you know what I mean? All these questions of, did you, when you get married, did you actually become one?